In this video, we're going to go over how to adjust the entry and exit delay on your IQ Panel 2. First, enter Settings and choose Advanced Settings. Enter your installer code. Select Installation and Security and Arming. Scroll down to find the delay timers. To adjust one of the values, tap that section and scroll to the desired length of time. This has been Jason with Surety DIY. Thanks for watching.